Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Directorist. Today, we're thrilled to introduce Directorist version 8.0, which brings a game-changing feature, AI integration. This powerful addition is set to redefine your directory building experience, making it faster, smarter, and more efficient than ever before. If you're already using a previous version of Directorist, now is the time to upgrade and experience the advanced Directorist 8.0 with built-in AI. In this video, we'll dive into a guided tour of this new AI integration, explore the AI directory builder, and show you how to create professional directories in under a minute. Ready to see the future of directory solutions? Let's get started. After you've installed the Directorist plugin, head over to Directory Listings Settings. In the General tab, enable the Multi-Directory option by toggling it on. This will activate AI functionality in Directorist 8.0. Once enabled, you'll see a Start Building Directory button. Click it to begin, or alternatively, go to Directory Builder, Create New Directory to launch the AI Directory Builder. Now, you'll see a pop-up menu with an option called Create with AI. Click on this, and let's start building our directory. All we need to do here is give our directory a name. For instance, let's create an apartment directory for listings across Australia. Type in the name, set the location, and continue. The AI will begin generating directory types for you. If you're creating a new directory type, select the Other option to personalize it. In this case, we'll choose Apartment Directory. We can provide additional details about the directory in the Tell Us About Your Directory section, or simply continue to generate for the next step, as AI will automatically suggest some information in this field. Next, you'll have the chance to refine your directory with keywords. Based on your prompt, the AI will automatically suggest keywords related to your directory type and location. Choose up to 5 keywords that best describe your directory's focus. This helps narrow the content to make the AI-generated directory even more relevant. Once you've selected your keywords, hit Generate Directory. In seconds, you'll see your directory with all necessary fields generated, like apartment name, description, address, and more. If there are any fields you don't need, you can simply exclude them. To refine this further, you can pin the fields you want to keep, then reshuffle to get new suggestions for the rest. The unpinned fields will be refreshed, giving you a tailored setup in just a few clicks. Let's go ahead and finalize the directory. And there it is, our fully functional directory created in less than a minute. Take a look at the ad listing form, the customized sections, the single page layout, the listing layout, and the search form. All of these were generated automatically with the help of Directorist's AI integration. Let's quickly preview our ad listing form on the front end. As you can see, it's a fully responsive, professional-looking directory, ready for use. That's all for today's overview of Directorist version 8.0 and its powerful AI features. We hope this tutorial has shown you how easy and efficient it is to build directories with Directorist. In our next video, we'll explore some more advanced features and tips to get the most out of version 8.0. Until then, dive in, experiment, and discover the endless possibilities with Directorist 8.0. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more Directorist tutorials. See you in the next one.